Today we're making deep fried ice cream and it's so easy to make, it only takes 3 ingredients. Ooh. Pop this into the freezer for about 45 minutes. Now we're just gonna place some Oreos into a blender.
Oh no, f***ing blender.
Now we're just gonna fry these up for about 1 minute. And there you have it, deep fried ice cream.
Oh my God. That is just the best.